Hello, my beautiful people. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on where you for the watch this my video. My people, as soon as I know for this our channel, say would they bring gist? I procure anything with no concern gist. Now with the land for this our channel. That's why you see, say this channel with the colon. I procure Saga TV. Anyway, if you don't see that channel, no sin and gist. They do for dear my people. I beg make una continue to encourage this channel by subscribing. Just subscribe, you don't take anything from you. Subscribe, put on your notification bell, like and share. I will also appreciate all of you when they watch our video, when they share our video, when also they like this our video. We really do appreciate you all. Okay, guys, I go leave una make una watch this video. This is our latest gist. May I leave una make una watch her. Okay, my people, I will see you now for my next video. Bye bye.
Let's see. So learn. As I they talk and they call my people. Mommy. The man. As I they talk and the man, they cry. Seriously, bitterly. They explain. I call the feet pity. I say, God, which work you then do of that? He said, now people go to clear, whether clear bush, where they clear. They not call out for clearing. You know, go see work. If you see work, how much do they pay you? 1,000, 2,000, depend on how the bush take bush. Sometimes, 5,000 naira, depending. Sometimes after clearing, they don't go see pay more time. How? I say now, wow, what is it, my love? Alright. Now I say, sure? Really? I can't feel bad. I'm busy here, okay? Put on the passive lights. I can't feel bad, my people. I really felt so bad. Because it takes two to bring a child into this world. And it should also take two to cater for the child. Woman get role to play for a child life, for a child.
Yo, what's up off my body? Man, I no just care about this one, eh? Na house I day, another party.
At least it takes man and woman to come together to fiki-fiki, eh? To bring a child, to bring child from this world. And it's supposed to take man and woman. Not be only man or not be only woman. No. It's supposed to take man and woman. When God that do the thing, when child take comfort. It's supposed to take man and woman. To take also, make sure say those children are okay. Am I right? Am I correct? Oh, see my low cuts. Now me bab this up by myself, which day? You understand me? But Vera case, no, not be so. When see happen, my people, I see they talk and they come. Eh? I don't understand. Wait, make I read that comment. Wait. So that type of man Vera married before. Can you imagine people where they talk to person on this media? My sister. The man. The man, and they come. Man, I don't want to jump. Man, they take us small, small. The man, if you know what, maybe we talk to the man. Nah. I die the number, he talk. If you know what, make I die that man. Nah. You know what, talk to those children. Nah. It's just for me to die the number. And that's it. Because I know the seed where I got sow for that children's life. Welcome, will they come? Hold on. We are coming to that. May I put on my gas? May I put on my gas? May I put the dance once more? My preparation a day. Oh, you see, role of a mother. What may I do so? And they do so, people, children must chop. Eh? You see, I say, you know, they take one person to take care of a child. It's supposed to take two. Because it takes two. Man and woman to do the thing. And it should take two to take responsibility on the children. Am I correct? You see, huh? Not the only money. Money is not everything. What about the affection? The love, the care? The direction, directing the children as a mother. You know, caring for the children. There are different ways to care for a child. Yes. Now then you go see where we say, woman, go see say, the picking slippers don't fellow, you go back. Before the man can go back, he replaced the slippers. All those ones. Now something. Do you understand me, my people? Now something. Now something. Share this video, guys. Share it. Yes, oh, ML. Yes, oh, sorry. So this children's life, oh, my people, you don't want to know. You know, by the grace of God, I've sown into those children's life. I've played the role of a mother in their life. Yes. It's not easy. You understand? But we'll get there. We never reach that part at all. We never reach that part at all. Oh, see one of my ladies. Oh, good evening. Bless your rule. Good evening to you. Share this video if you have not shared. Share this video. Oh my God. Not everybody went to social media. Get life. Not everybody went to social media. You got to listen to. Some are just dead among the living. You can't be alive and it's as if you are not alive in the life of your children. It's not possible. You can't be alive. Children will not get mother again. Then they cry, say, oh my mother, oh my mother. Do you know where it gets? Is still absent. The mother, the Vera is absent in the life of her children, totally, 100%. Vera is absent. Vera be like who die. When children they miss, when children they lack. Vera children lack her 100%. They lack her. Just like children you don't get mama. Now so Vera children be. Perhaps. Vera, they are alive. Vera, children, be like children, we don't get mama. And whereas she they get all, but they be like, who don't get? Is that not be dead among the living? That will not be dead among the living, my people. That will not be dead among the living. Eh? For you to be asked, for you to be alive, and your children are feeling your assets as if you are not alive. Not be juju, be that. That will not be juju. This kind of person will be on social media and be ranting, talking. What are you talking? Shut up! Shut up your mouth. You shouldn't be speaking when people are speaking. The people that matters, that is in their children's life, when they are talking, some run away, but away should shut up. Yes. When people, when we say, they take off their children, well, not be correct soup. I don't cook for children, so. Correct banga soup. When we say everything full on. All the made, they made the full on. Maybe they won't cook for children, so. You see, huh? Now I cook for children, so. They are not feeling my ass. They are not, I'm not absent in their life. But Vera is absent in the life of her children. Five children. Five. She they born like fowl. We don't get control. But taking care of, no. I wish the one way she get for Jamie, they come and never, I know we have to stop and they come. Those are where the girl she get for Jamie, it's not be German government. For those who don't leave that city where she get there. Woman, where if you deny children for a platform, say, two. Whereas not three, you use the man to kill one, come out. That kind of woman, a woman be that. God forbid. No matter the condition, no matter how record, so I will never deny my children. That's why I boldly always say it. A mother of four, proudly mother of four. A proud mother of four. That's me. A proud mother of four. And I'm proud of it. I'm God, oh Jesus. I feel great when I say it. A proud mother of four. But I'm not writing for forehead. You see, huh? I'm not absent in the life of my children. Never, may God forbid that I be alive and I'll be absent in the life of my children. God forbid bad thing.
over my dead body. God forbid, it will never happen.
But Vera, she dead alive, oh, but she's totally absent in the life of her children. They say Okada Road, fear not they let people pass them again because of Vera children. Fear they, if I give me go Nigeria now, and I might not even go Benin or near that area at all. Eh? We are trying to reduce crime. We are trying to reduce crime in the land of Nigeria. And so useless mother like Vera are still giving birth and leaving their children behind to become anything terrible they want to become. God forbid though. Eh? Imagine. Eh? Imagine such nonsense.
My people, I cover pot. Ha, what would they talk as small small? And they come and go tell them my experience.
My experience when Vera, sister, take care to me and the baby father of Sarah, two useless people. The baby father of Vera, from my face, I say Sarah, I'm not saying the both the way they talk. Both useless set of people. You understand? If I say I'm talking to Vera, okay. Okay, see comment now. Say, I dare Europe, they eat. And children, they Africa, no seafood eat. That one, not be juju. How can a good mother, a responsible mother, you go there, go break, you go eat for abroad? You know, you are not too sure if your children eat. That will not be useless, mama. God forbid. I pray that prayer again. May I not be alive, and I will be absent in the life of my children. It's a prayer to pray. It's a prayer point. May I not be alive, and my children will be feeling my absence. God forbid bad thing. God forbid bad thing. My people, share this video. Share this video. Share it. You guys have not shared at all. And that's not really nice. You know they're nice. Share it. Yeah, it's all my starfish and snail. I'm going to make it a boy. Me soft. Huh? Imagine such nonsense. My people, as I was saying, I keep this one on this side. Mm-hmm. As I was saying, my lovely people, now the man called the cry. The man was crying bitterly. Amen. Now prayer to prayer, my people. Women, pray it. Men, pray it. Say, may I not be alive, and my children will be feeling my absence. God forbid. That's a bad thing. God forbid bad thing. No. It's a bad one. That's what they call bad omen. Bad omen. Bad omen. So as I was saying, my people, I know where I stop. You know, diverting while talking is allowed. Mabi! Vera, baby father, come they cry. Oh. They cry. Whoa. Not be small. That's your guy. He said, no hope of one square meal. A girl say no hope. I won't watch the gizzard that they boil, I won't pop, boil them separate. He said, no hope of even one square meal. Thank you, Jare. Yes, yes. Oh, thank you, Favor Sunday. You understand? My people, one of them listening, oh, see. Do you want to not see talk today? Thank God. We have holiday. On Monday, no movements. We get on Monday during the weekend. So, I am out. I am out. Fully out. Yes. Yes, so, for how long will the evil ones prevail? Or try to cover up? For how long? I am coming. I'm still saying something. As now talk, I see there. Nobby, the man come they cry. Hey, he say, man, mama, please, please, the children, they don't come to Pashok or finish. He said they know the seafood eat. Now neighbor, you can't be abroad. May God not let me be abroad and be living comfortable. And my children are going house to house to eat the leftover. Ah! It's a prayer point also. It's a prayer point. May I not be alive in abroad. And my children will be going about eating people's leftover. Food leftover. You want to not buck up, put it remain. Imagine, I know as I say they cook now. They cook plenty. Sometimes my children go eat. I'll say, mommy, I don't want no more. They'll go show we are. Now that one, their children go they hustle for to eat. The leftover. The leftover, my people. God forbid bad thing. God forbid bad thing, oh. God forbid bad thing. The leftover. Imagine, as if I cook this soup now, every school, you go, make, how many will eat? Don't know, he won't not even say, what you wear? Maybe replace her, you know? Eat her twice, it don't tire you. You understand? Now, those kind of food, when people eat, remain, reject. Now, there are children, they also, they eat. Is that a life? Is that a good thing? How can somebody, when children, they eat leftover, we call their social media? They cause everybody A to Z. Does it make sense? It don't make sense, though, my people. It don't make sense. May my children not eat the leftover. God forbid. I can't be alive and my children will be eating leftover. It is not done. God forbid, bad thing. And you still make up. Put 5 color in your eyes and come and be talking to. Who are you talking to? Who are you actually approaching? People where they well, people where they take off their children, people where they play good role for their children's life, people where they guide their children, people where they lecture their children, people where they pray for their children, people where they stand physically and spiritually for their children. Is it people you're approaching or you're talking to? I don't blame people when they listen to you, sir. I blame them. Somebody like Vera cannot be talking and I will listen. It's not done. God forbid bad thing. What does she have to offer? They say charity begins at home. What does she have to offer? Tell me one thing she has to offer that will improve my life. That will better my life. Or that will add more knowledge to what I already have. Tell me one thing such a person can offer. You are alive. Your children are all out there. Pocket picker. Your children are out there suffering, eating leftover, doing begging. To get pure water drink, no problem. Who does the pure water? Who does the pure water? Pure water na big man. Big man water for where there are children day. Who does the pure water? Eh? Imagine. Hey, God forbid. God forbid bad thing. God forbid bad thing, oh. Anyama. My children, they are diamonds. They are even more than diamond is understatement. They are too special. That's why they are citizens of Spain. They are all citizens. They are too over special, you know. They don't eat leftover. God forbid. They have food for good finish. Now they are the cooker for them. I don't mind how much I spend for food stuff. But I want them to eat well and eat good. Yes. Not be leftover. God forbid. Abeg, let's wash the rest, Jare. So as I was saying, my people, that demand called they cry, not be small to you. Mama, please help me. Mama, please help me. Instead of Vera's sister that gave me your number, please help me, ma. Help me, ma. Till tomorrow, that man move, that man they talk. Yeah. I'll be sowing seed in your life. Yeah. Well, maybe you are just hearing it for the first time. But we'll get to that. So as I was saying, my people, the man come and cry, I'll be smart here. Who be this? Okay, let me be looking coming from here. In case there's anybody to block. The man come and cry, the thing touched me. He paid me. How can man go just they cry in that manner? Chai. It should not be so in with a talk. It should not be so they talk. He said once he just enter Europe, he just turn back on the children. Not be even he now be the issue. But our own children. The man they cry. Very, very painful. They cry. He says, if Nae enter desert, you know, fear abandon your children. Any man or woman who cannot take care of their children, he or she is just like a mad person. Yes, I can. Yes, so not even a mad person. Mad person is understatement, my lady. That person has failed in life. That person is shameless. That person is an idiot. Any man or woman that cannot stand to take care of their children, that cannot take responsibility of their children, the Bible said they are worse than if they even they are cursed. Such a person, such people are cursed. Any man or woman that cannot stand and take responsibility of their own children, they are cursed. Bible said they are worse than an infidel. They are cursed people. You understand? They are cursed. So you see, how can a cursed person be talking on social media? Not be juju be that? Does that make sense? Does it make sense? No. He doesn't. Yeah? He doesn't. You understand? Who be this? He said, your children they with their father. Say the truth. Really? Maybe. Okay, now. But where one of us, you refer that one to? Come, mommy love children they with her. Huh? My children. I be woman where we say, I value children die. I value my kids even more than my life. My children? Oh, come on. Not go there. My children, they are my everything. After God is my children. After God is my children. Ha! Maybe now, don't throw away one of Ostra. You talk. Because that one also. No, I'm not that useless human being. I'm not that useless so. You understand? Now I'm not saying already, saying useless. So we don't need anybody to tell her or to remind her saying useless. So as I was saying, my people, Naimo.
Okay, my wonderful people. I hope you guys really enjoyed the video. Please do not forget to comment down below. Please do not also forget to thumbs up and share the video. Thank you all. I really do appreciate. See you guys in my next video. Bye.